The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
The Universal title, perhaps the most coveted prize in all of WWE.
Are you guys ready?
Introducing.
Feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match.
Well, with the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
Quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
One, two,
kick out at two.
Just got scary close to the three count there.
Double underhook applied. Up and down.
Glam slam.
Free fall.
Oh, stop. Stomping down. Strikes with a kick.
Oh, look. We're about to see it.
Slam. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. He gets a shoulder up before three.
That could have been a surprise early ending.
Elbow drop right on point.
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Double underhook applied. Up and...
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Up to the top rope now.
High risk.
Drop
from the top.
The champion into the cover. He forces a break before the count of two.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great by now. The arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
Oh, it's coming.
There it is.
I think the champ's got it.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent.
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out. Sent into the corner.
Ah, superstar top rope.
Oh, no.
Up, lift him up. Here it comes.
Do it.
Buster.
The champ's shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
He got it. New champ. What a moment.
Here is your winner. Champion, Cody Rhodes!